What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So we are kicking off the next level, a replay that I wanted to show. This is back to the All Japan GT Championship. I used the Alteza LM race car with, obviously there are three Skylines in this one and then two Supras. There's actually no NSX in this lineup. So I was like, huh, this will be interesting. See what happens. It's pretty good. A lot of spins. The AI are really great on this one. So, and I actually have a pretty long battle with the Supras in this one. So be sure to watch as far as you want into this one. It's a good match. Alteza's good. A little bit slidey there on turns. But I think it's because I have on the super slick tires. Or I think I have just slick tires. I can't actually remember what I did this one. But yeah, so this was a good one. Thank you all so much for watching, and let me know in the comments what you want to see, other videos. I mean, the All Japan GT Championship is really good, so is the All-Star one. Those are both really freaking awesome. And there's a lot of good spins, and some crashes like that. The Calisonic just rails the Supra a little bit there. Some spins, the Zexal spins there. And yeah, there's a lot of, I mean, they hit each other a lot, and I kind of hit people, but not like I usually do. I actually was trying to do this race pretty clean, which is why I was still in fifth at this point in the race. I was trying to keep it clean and not just crash everybody and cause spinouts and crashes and collisions and everything, like I tend to do. But I wanted to try to do one legit. Well, I do them, but do more legit ones. So as y'all see here, the Loctite Zexal and the Pennzoil and the Denso Sard spun out. And the Calisonic kind of did. But, yeah. So, a lot of good stuff. Thank y'all. And I hope you subscribe, comment, let me know, and have a great day.